Okay, next chapter. This is gonna be probably my last chapter for now, and then I'm gonna take a little break and then come back to the recording.
Thank God you're all right. How did you get here?
It wasn't easy. At least I haven't had any more episodes.
I wish I could say the same.
Hey, I think I might have found us some transportation.
The bus.
This thing gonna run?
Only one way to find out.
Shit!
What are you doing? Answer me.
What the hell? What? In the fuck? The hell is that? Oh, hell no. Here's the boss fight. Fuck. It's a big spider fucker. The fat Spider-Man. Damn, that dude is like, he wants us.
I don't know how long we'll be safe here.
How about we're never safe?
Now what?
Sebastian, they're above us! Watch out, they've got dynamite!
Get to cover. We're shooting from above.
More of them on the move.
Don't get rattled.
just kept dodging my shit.
Leave these ones to me.
That was a close one.
Keep us to the left up here.
Oh, shit. Be bad.
Out of ammo.
This thing does not stop. Never mind, it's dead.
Where are we heading, Joseph?
I've got a theory. We seem to be moved around an awful lot. Almost as if by someone's will. So it's nearly impossible to get any sense of the geography around here. But the light. Beacon Mental Hospital. It's always in the distance. This thing you found me hooked up to. I've seen it in more than one place.
Yeah, so have I. It seems like it's the same exact one, but it's hard to be sure.
Okay.
The thing that I've noticed is that each time I run across one, I seem to be closer to the lighthouse. It could be a coincidence, but like I said, it seems as if there is some intelligence behind it.
So you figure we ought to cut to the chase and just head straight for the hospital?
Exactly.
Nice work, Detective.
The right side looked like it led more directly toward the hospital.
Joseph, no!
Just get us out of here.
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board.
Hell no, let her go.
Thank you.
Well, let me guess, I have to run back with no ammo.
Get out of here fast.
I'm gonna push through. It's gonna get a little rough.
Oh, I get to drive. That's badass. Oh, hell no. This guy does not like us. Jesus Christ. No.